props to aid their performances.
Does that suit me?
Yeah. Stop pouting.
This is the winner here.
So a slow motion fight, maybe?
I think it'd be funnier if they start and it's like instead of doing this, which is kind of guy-like, if it just turns like this, just go like this. Just go. Go real fast, though.
Oh, no.
No, faster. Just go. Go
it.
Back and forth.
Just my hand hurts.
Oh, just go.
Yeah, okay.
Jermaine is in the diary room.
Jermaine, how would you describe your time in the Big Brother house?
Up, down, smooth, loud, quiet, happy. It's been everything. I find myself staring out the window, looking at the clouds, because it's a movement. And it gave me a lot of just hope that things are moving, things are going on.
How would you like to be remembered for your time in the Big Brother house?
A ray of sunshine. Nice, quiet, calm, secure, sort of happy.
PM. Big Brother has gathered all of the housemates in the living area for today's task. Housemates must act out 4 different TV-style movies. Each one must represent a different week in the Big Brother house and be themed in one of 4 distinct movie genres. Housemates cannot play themselves. Week 1 is being performed in the genre film noir. Jack is playing Donnie, and Jermaine is playing Ian.
Have fun.
It's a dark and murky night, and something untowardly has happened. There's been a great divide in the Big Brother house, and thus the story goes.
I'm a stop doing our seven. Open the door. Open the door. I need to get out of here. God, I need to get out of here. I need to get out of here. Ian, give me a look up here. I want to look over the top.
You sure?
Yeah.
Where's Donnie's gone. Donnie's gone. Where did Donnie go? Donnie!
Housemates have been performing for 16 minutes. So far, they've acted out scenes in the film noir and romantic comedy genres. The next TV movie is an action blockbuster. Jack is playing Jade. Danielle is Cleo. Shilpa is Jermaine. Ian is playing Shilpa. And Jermaine is portraying Joe.
Week 3 in the Big Brother house. Chicken fight.
That chicken weren't cooked the other day, was it? It was green inside. It had lemons and strawberries stuck up his ass.
Well, Jade, you know, just try and eat. Just try.
Yaha! You guys, I only have one chicken coop left. I did a shopping list and I was looking to cook some rice and beans and some vegetables for Jermaine, but now I only have one chicken stock coop.
Liar, you never ordered just chicken cubes, you ordered everything.
Are you disrespecting me?
You think you're so good coming from Bollywood, you think you're don't smell it. Well, I tell you, it don't smell the
Jade,
roses.
Jade, I never said my stink. No, 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 no. I'm not princess. No, I just want to stick. I just want the chicken stock. You.
Okay, stop, Jay. Stop. This is Sergeant Jackson.
Yeah.
You can't stop what's coming out of her mouth.
But
you can stop what's coming out of yours.
But
calm down.
But
calm down.
Yeah.
Calm down. Just go to your room. Go to your room.
Does anyone fancy a little pick me up?
Nine oh six PM. As a reward for completing tonight's task, Big Brother has provided housemates with a luxury dinner.
Well, we didn't have to cook.
Well, I was looking forward to fish fingers.
So was I.
Would you advise anybody to do this if they asked you?
Yeah, I would. I'd say yes.
I would as well.
It would depend on the somebody. It'd have to be... Oh, never mind.
Someone you don't like.
Advise everybody.
Someone you don't like.
Exactly.
Go on, yeah, go for it.
Maybe just a little bit.
I've enjoyed myself.
Me too.
However hard it's been, I've really enjoyed myself.
How weird is it? Tomorrow we'll be home.
This time tomorrow we'll be leaving this house.
When I'm out to that door, I'll cry. I will cry.
You'd be nervous, Jermaine. Do you get nervous when you walk out there?
No.
No, you've dealt with 300 times there, haven't you?
I want to thank everyone for being so lovely to me. And I've had a fantastic time.
So thank you. That's so sweet.
And tomorrow's where the fun really begins. When we get out. And we get to see what madness has been going on around us.
Mm-hmm. 10:53 PM. Jack, Danielle and Ian are in the lounge.
I'm so excited about going to sleep because when we wake up...
I won't be able to... I'm starting to get nervous!
When we wake up, the moment when we wake up tomorrow, we're going to be...
But you know what?
Excited. We're going to be so excited.
Excited, but it's the last night we're in here. We've been in here nearly a month.
That's a long time, you know.
It'd be a month on Wednesday.
I'm going to miss the house.
Are you?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not messing. Like, I don't know, in a strange way, I'm going to miss it.
Well, it's because you've known it for so long.
Yeah.
Shilpa is in the diary room.
Each one of us in this house does deserve to win it. Really, if I win it... It would be God's grace, my destiny, and the audience's love, I guess. I don't want to think about it, because they say that expectation is the root cause of all sorrow. So I don't want to expect it and then be sad. So if it happens, it happens. If it doesn't, it's okay.
Dirk and Jermaine are in the garden.
We did it. We did it, boy. We didn't hop a wall.
No.
At least we lasted. That's the most important. Inshallah.
Okay, so two of the final six are about to find out that their time in the house is at an end. We are going to be talking to the house after the break. Welcome back to the final of Celebrity Big Brother 2007. Time to get the ball rolling and find out which two housemates are going to be the first through those doors tonight. I am now going to talk to the house. Big Brother house, this is Davina. You are live on Channel 4. Please do not swear. Danielle. Dirk, Ian, Jack, Jermaine.